My name is George Lara, kind of retired construction contractor. I got disabled, so that's why I don't work anymore. And I follow up on Dr. Jimenez. I hurt my back. My back went out like 20 years back. I lived in Arizona, and I went to a chiropractor there, and they helped me out. And with treatment, I went back to work. And now, last 3 years, around 3 years ago, I got hurt again. And this time, I was not able to recover. And so then, through the VA program, then they sent me here, and I'm doing a lot better. But when you have a sciatic nerve, when you know you don't take care of yourself, and it flares up, a sciatic nerve problem, you don't walk. You just stay in bed till you know you get over it. And even though you're supposed to exercise it out. But that's how you show you from now on. It's like you're consciously aware of your back and your body. Yeah, well, it's I've been coming to him for a while now, and that's kind of spoiled it. And it helps me stay in a pattern, because when I don't come in, I travel. Now that I'm retired and I don't work, and when I travel to go see my grandsons, when I come back and I feel real sore, and you know, and just like really close to getting injured again. I'm under the VA program, so they sent me to Dr. Jimenez first time. I went to go see him, and I was really impressed after walking into a gym and walking to the doctor's office at the other site. But hands-on experience and treatment really made the difference. Well, it's like you get into bed, and sometimes it wakes you up in the middle of the night with really severe pain, and so you don't sleep much. And then in the morning, you're hoping to be able to get up and stand on your 2 feet because of the pain. And sometimes you have it, and sometimes you don't. And so you know, you can't plan anything other than doing your medical appointments. And you, of course, have to take a lot of medications, painkillers and stuff, and that affects your body and mind also. Brings on a lot of depression because, you know, if you're active and then all of a sudden you're like this, you're in bad shape. Gave me my life back because I come in and massages and the treatments and adjustments and all. And he was able to put me in a program to help me quite a bit. That and the exercise program that I go on alternate days. And so altogether, I feel a big difference this time on a treatment and a program. Well, the VA sent me here. And so they have them on a list and stuff. So I went there, and like I said, I walked into a gym like not really impressed, but his services really helped me out a lot. And I've been telling folks about it, and really honest. Now he has a new office, and I'm glad that I started over there so I can see this. But it just as treatment is medical treatment of my body really makes a big difference. Nah, nah. Of course, I tell everybody, and if friends tell me they're sore back, I go talk to him, go see what he can do for you. I mean, he's not just a doctor; he gets so personal also. So, you know, that's what's going on. He feels you out and stuff. He's not in there. You're not a machine like medical treatments are now becoming. You know, they're only allocated to a certain amount of time. So when you go see a doctor, he comes in, the nurse does everything, the doctor comes in, never looks at you, does the paperwork, and then he's out. I've experienced some other chiropractors, as a matter of fact, I have here in town, and they're treating you and the phone rings and they leave you. So there is a big difference here, and I do feel like I'm the only one. When he's giving me attention, it's my turn, I feel like I'm the only one in the clinic.